have you worked out what it is yet? Let me give you a clue. It's made by Vauxhall. It's clearly very rare because I haven't heard of one before. It's a Vauxhall Viceroy. 2.5 litre. It's got an enormous looking engine in it. I assume it's a straight six. But a very unusual old Vauxhall. Clearly a luxury car. Oh yeah, it's a six. Yeah.
Right,
thanks,
we'll be in touch then. We'll confirm when Paul's coming down, yeah?
Rare old cars.